Good morning, Crescent High School. I'm Michael Shear here with Sage Bajo. We're going to be bringing you the daily announcements.
Today is Friday, May 11th. It is a B-Day, day 158 of the school year. Today's quote comes from Harvey McKay. He said, "Optimists are right. Pessimists are right. It's up to you to choose which you will be."
Today from the cafeteria, we'll be dining on a McRib with bun, baked beans, fresh coleslaw, spiced peaches, and milk. Now let's take a look at the standing announcements.
Students in grades 9 through 12 will be taking a climate survey in the coming weeks at Chromebook Check-In. The confidential survey gives each student the chance to be heard and part of the effort to improve conditions for learning here at CCHS. Your responses to this survey are important and will help the school better support learning for all students. Library news. The library is having a close out the school year half off finds sale May 7th through the 17th. This is the last and final chance this year to get the finds at this reduced price. Seniors, your library books need to be returned to the library by May 11th. Everyone else, books need to be returned by Thursday, May 17th. Please return your SWIC books to the guidance office immediately upon completion of your class final. Union County's Running on Tradition 5K registration is now open. Please go to www.getmeregistered.com. Cost is $35 per runner. Questions? Please see Allie Van Gelder. Seniors, all detentions must be served before you graduate. If you need to know what you owe or when you can serve, see Ms. Harlan. Juniors and seniors, the Crestubilly Committee, which is the group of parents that organizes the after-prom activities, would like you to please check your email and take a few minutes to complete a survey. They would like feedback on the after-prom activities. Thank you in advance. Seniors and other interested students, you are invited to the baccalaureate service sponsored by the UCreston Ministerial Association Wednesday, May 16th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Sign up for Dodgeball, sponsored by FCA. Everyone is invited Sunday at 6 p.m. at the high school gym. Sign up outside room 320. What does the seminar schedule look like for this week?
Today during seminar, there will be a girls' basketball meeting for all those going out next year in the Commons and choir rehearsals to prepare for the Pops concert. Monday, there will be an FFA officer meeting in the Ag Room and a drama camp meeting in the auditorium. That's all we have in the seminar schedule. Let's send it back over to Sage to take a look at the activities calendar.
I'm Sydney Pantini, special guest anchor for Panther TV. We would like to give a special shout out to the track and field members who qualified for state track last night. Kelsey Fields, Peyton Rice, Brielle Baker, Morgan Buxton, McKenna Hudson, Kayla Maitland, Kirsten Latham, and Stephanie Hemsworth. Congratulations, girls, and good luck next week. Go Panthers!
Today, the boys' golf team will travel to Denison's Majestic Hills Golf Course for sectionals. Competition will begin at 10 a.m. We would like to direct your attention to a commercial previewing the Pops concert in the auditorium at the high school at 7 p.m. tonight.
Thank you.
Tomorrow, the varsity boys tennis team will host a sub-state matchup versus Clarinda at the Swick Tennis Courts at 10 a.m. Varsity girls tennis team will travel to Atlantic for sub-state. Action starts at 9 a.m. Monday, the varsity girls golf team will travel to River Valley Golf Course in Adel. Athletes need to be dismissed at 2:15 for a 2:30 bus. The meet will begin at 4. The boys soccer team will host Harlan at home at 5. That is all we have on the activities calendar. Let's send it back to the newsroom to wrap up the announcements.
Birthday to Kara Kinsella, Sierra Myers, and happy birthday on Saturday to Anthony Parmenter, and on Sunday, Mark Rounds and Dakota Winslow.
Thanks for watching CCHS. Have a great week, and always remember to respect yourself, others, and this place.